On behalf of the chairperson and the entire commission, we want to congratulate you for the support you gave us in the supervision of your work. Before, without much ado, I will go straight to the business. As you are aware, four people contested, and these are the results. Candidate number one, Ken Onhinen Ejapong. He had 71,996. Mahmoud Bawumia, 118,210. Owusu Afriye Akoto, 1,459. Francis Aden Nimo, 781. Total value votes, 192,446. Total rejected ballots, 900. Total vote cast, 193,346. By your constitution, for somebody to be declared a winner, the person should have 50% plus. And by our computation, Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia had 91.47%. Sorry, 61.47%. 61.47%. So, Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia is duly elected as the flagbearer going to 2024. Thank you very much.
This is the elephant spirit.
That's right.
Yes. Yeah. This is true unity. This is the red, white, blue family. This is the elephant family. We are going to prosecute this campaign in unity. His Excellency,
that's right,
the Vice President, the newly elected flag bearer, we are grateful. Honorable Kennedy Akumpreku in Japan,
the showdown.
Yes, NDC prepare for the showdown. NDC prepare for the showdown.
Yes.
NDC prepare for the showdown.
Yes.
Honorable Dr. Efriye Akoto, we thank you. Honorable Engineer Francis Adainimo, we are grateful. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.